Okay. Greetings, YouTube land. I am Falagar, and welcome back to another Let's Play of Batracs in Skyrim. Batracs the Nightblade. And it looks like my brother has created a staff for me. You need to make me... Oh, he wants me to make him a precise lightning staff. Okay, here we go. Okay, so so I'll be doing some ESO after this. I just want to do this for about 30 minutes or so, maybe a little over 30. So the last time, oh yes, I said I was going to travel to Windhelm. That's right, because Muri wanted me to kill Alain Dufant. Because I think it was something, she said something to the effect of that he used her and got close to her so he can rob her or rob someone she was associated with. Was it? Well, hold on here. Wants me to kill the bandit leader, Elaine Dufant, who is holed up. Okay, she doesn't, but Mary will pay. I forgot exactly what her reason was. I won't track her down just for that, but something to the effect of, no, you know what it was? It got someone killed. I think, I forgot her name, but one of the Shatter Shields, one of the sisters, was killed because of it, because of Alain Dufant. And I think his bandits, or was it just him? He did it alone, he robbed... the Shatter Shield, Shatter Shields, and I think killed one of the sisters in a process. She's not a Shatter Shield herself, Muri, but it seems like I think that family adopted her, somewhat unofficially adopted her, and now the Shatter Shields kind of shun her because of what happened. So she also wants me to kill Nelsine, the other sisters, so that it's very cruel, so that. The Shatter Shields will have no other child to fall back on and just kind of take her in. So very shady. But it's something that... It is something that Batrax likes. Because Batrax being a Nightblade, and he'll do anything for money almost, right? Am I encumbered? I think it's daytime. Yes, okay, stores are open. So I have things I want to sell.
Don't mind the yelling. My parents are always going at each other.
Okay. So we'll see if I can at least complete that contract tonight before I'm moving on to ESO. I don't know if I'll be recording ESO though. I still have a couple that I still have to upload. No, more than a couple actually. They're reforming the Dawn Guard. I think I have like four actually, so. In the old fort, the rift. Give me some meat, you bad word. What did you You're gonna tell me to leave again? Yes. Matrax is here to do business. I'm using the amulet of Zenithar already. Okay, now I'm ready.
I'm Medinane. I was just comparing the ledgers from last season.
Imednane? Is that this guy's name? Oh, it is.
Worse.
I've never heard a name like that before. Imednane?
Forsworn attacks are really hitting us hard.
Forsworn attacks, huh? They've been robbing
no,
you guys.
I'm not Arnleaf. Yes, I know it's called Arnleaf and such. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Oh, right, I'm out of arrows. I thought I picked more up. I guess not. Okay, when I was fighting the Forsworn, couple of Forsworn and the Hagraven that was near that dragon mound, right? Okay. Well, what arrows have you? Okay, you have How much are all these? Oof. Can we do better than this? Okay, that's 7. Oh, 14 damage. 8. 12. 10. Okay, I can deal with that. What am I full on? What is overloading me? Oh, this. Okay, I think I can just sell this. Okay. Can't be all. What about potions I don't need? Okay, and that's the poison she wishes me to use. Elaine and Nelsine. I sold all non-essential potions that I'm not going to be using. Scrolls. Reanimate, I have no interest in those. Okay, those are useful. Okay. Let's see. Oof. Okay, that will have to do. I'll just have to drop all these off. Look at that. This is really weighing me down. And I'm carrying too much potions, I think.
Whenever you need something.
So I should have a reserve back at home. Okay. Double check everything, make sure.
Be a silversmith one day, good. Like my mother and father.
Away, child.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
Traveling in the region. Greetings. You need a good carriage. City of Markarth sure is a beauty. No doubt about that. Where do you want to go?
Windhelm. Was it Windhelm? I better double check. I better double check. Yeah. Oh, God. Leave it. Didn't mean to do that. Okay, yeah. I think this is Morvenskar. I could be wrong. And I came here, not only here from past quests before and previous playthroughs, but also ESO more recently.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Take this one to Windhelm.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. You'd best hurry it up.
Do not make this one have to slit your throat.
Not that I have anything against it.
What was that? I totally missed what he said to me. Was he insulting me? Okay, so since I'm right here already, I may as well kill the optional person now. Where's my amulet of Talos? Or again, was that? Am I thinking Falagar? I think I'm thinking Falagar. Increases her health. Yeah. There we go. I don't know why I'm sneaking around this guy. Yeah, it's not like...
We got a nickname for anyone who trifles with our guards here in Windhelm. Suicide.
For you, or for this one?
Okay. Shatter shield. Where could she be?
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damned shopkeepers.
Why would I barter with a guard? You guys take bribes. Okay. Ah, plan shatter shield. Oh, she's out there. Great. Okay. Out in the public.
Psst. Hey, I know who you are. Hail Sithis.
Hail Sithis, brother.
Very cool. The guard acknowledged that I was in the Dark Brotherhood. I like that. And obviously is a follower of the Dark
Brotherhood. Hold it there. Keep your distance.
What happened here?
Another girl killed. This is Susanna, from Candlehearth Hall. Served me a drink just a few nights ago, but I can't say I knew her.
Well, interesting to know. How was she killed?
Same as the others. Looks like she was stabbed, and then cut apart. It's like an animal got to her, but these are the wounds of a blade.
Well, thank you for letting me know. I'll be sure to keep my eyes peeled. Oh, I wonder. Okay, hold up with a gang of cutthroats. Okay, I wonder if this is possible. She doesn't mention anything about the poison in here. I just have to recall all that from memory, but am I supposed to cause 6 points of damage? How does it... Oh. Okay, I wonder... Shit, I wonder if this is a possibility. Should I...
So what's the news on the street, Captain?
Should I do it? Should I do it here?
There's a killer on the streets.
I thought my magicka was higher than this. I thought it was at 190. What was I using different? Wait a minute. Something is not right here.
How would you like a drink?
Oh, very much.
Was it a ring or something that I was using different? No. Guess it was just no, it wasn't that. I did change birth signs, but it had nothing. It didn't enhance my magicka any. Okay, I guess it was 170 before, and I made it 180, and now I just made it 190. Okay, fine. I'll double check the footage later. Previous. Isn't there a pic- Ah. Do not know if this is possible, but... Item weight and value reduce pickpocketing odds. To pickpocket if target is asleep. Oh, nice. Carry capacity is increased by 100. Pickpocketing gold is 50% easier. Silently harm enemies. Oh. By placing poisons in their pockets. I cannot do this yet. I like that a lot. That is what I was trying to do. I wanted to get my pickpocketing up to snuff so I can reverse pickpocket the lotus extract. But I guess it's a skill, or a perk, rather, and I can't do it. Unless I have it. Silently harm enemies by placing poisons in their pocket. Okay, well. Wow, 40, that's kind of steep. And I'm not really a, like a thief kind of character, although this kind of perk should really be like something under, I don't know, maybe under like alchemy or something, but, or sneak. I wish. Alright, I will reserve to use that. So I'm gonna have to kill her, you know, with my own bare hands, but silently. What do I want to kill her with? With a bow? Oh, with a dagger.
Look at this guy. He sees me sneaking.
Oh, pardon me. Was I in your way?
Follow from a safe distance. Bide my time. I don't know, I may have to find a trainer who trains in pickpocket just so I can get that poisoner perk. That would be what I would utilize from that skill branch. Okay. Public.
Everyone says Jorland Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim. I plan to change a few minds about that. There's no glory in war. It's just something they tell soldiers so they'll risk their lives.
I'd travel more, but who wants to deal with all the soldiers these days? If you're looking to get a drink, Candlehearth Hall's got warm fires and strong ale. Speak quickly.
This does affect my sneaking, doesn't it?
Speak quickly. Make it quick. Captain Lonelygale, it's always a pleasure to see you. In fact, I'm glad you're here. There's something I'd like to ask you.
A pleasure to see you as well, Narani.
Oh no. Here she is.
I was wondering if you still had many associates in the shipping profession. I have a business proposition for any sailors who might be looking to make a few extra septims.
If that business proposition includes smuggling, forget it. The sailors I know are plenty good at finding trouble without any help from you.
Oh, you're such a wet blanket, Captain. Can't a girl have a little fun?
They call me a war hero. I'm no hero. Just a soldier who didn't want to die.
I made my
slowly stalking my prey, but trying to do it nonchalant-like. Make it look like I'm just shopping.
If Ulfric had his way, anyone who wasn't a Nord would be shipped right out of Skyrim.
Assorted fruits and vegetables.
Cookware, knives, and other goods for the home, all at reasonable prices.
Everyone says Jorland Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim. I plan to change a few minds about that.
Come and browse my fine selection. Everything's fresh and delicious.
Sorted wares and tools you just can't live without. Come and see the best one.
I have a little of everything for sale. Come, see for yourself.
Buying and selling a wide range of sorted receptors.
What is she shopping for, going back and forth?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.
Just let me know.
In the old fort near Riverwood. Might consider joining up myself.
Necessary. I'll pay the same price as anyone else.
But I insist, and with good reason. Malfoy told me you've been speaking to Ulfric about our situation. He said you're going to help us.
What? Did you need something?
Hello. Just, hello. Just looking over your wares.
All I did was...
Cookware, knives, and other goods for the home, all at reasonable prices.
I wouldn't get your hopes up.
That's like I'm shopping the way she's shopping, so...
Now I'm retired. Sorry, troubled you about it.
What? It's going back and forth between stalls. At kiosks, sorry.
There's no glory in war. It's just something they tell soldiers so they'll risk their lives.
Assorted fruits and vegetables, all delicious.
I think she might be on to me.
Come and see for yourself.
The townsfolk call me captain because I used to be a sailor.
Should I just break into her home and wait for her?
Buying and selling a wide range of assorted goods, the best. Selection in Windhelm.
Come and browse my fine selection. Everything's fresh and delicious.
Shit, she is like looking at me.
Greetings.
They call me a war hero. I'm no hero. I'm just a soldier who didn't want to die.
I lost my family years ago. Truth is, I don't really know what keeps me going.
I have a little of everything for sale. Come, see for yourself.
I made my fortune as a seeker, but now I'm retired.
Should I just... I really think maybe I should go after Elaine right now.
There's no glory in war.
And then come back
it's
at night
something they tell
to kill her.
So risk their lives.
Assorted wares and tools you just can't live without. Come and see for yourself.
But she seems to have the same scripted routine to just keep going back and forth between kiosks. Okay. This one is coming back for you.
Come and browse my fine selection. Everything's fresh and delicious.
The best way for us to win the Nord's respect is through.
My Vaskar is. Yeah. Southwest from here. There it is, up over there. A tower, right? Is that the tower? Yep, I see the tower right there. Okay, so I can use the poison, which, I mean, it's not like an instant kill poison, it's just, it seems like it operates the same way. Function the same way as like a normal poison. Not an instant kill. Yeah, Jazby grapes. Jazz Bay grapes, rather. Wait. Okay, maybe. I think that's more of a scar right here, right? So maybe he is not in Morvenskar? Okay, this is Morvenskar, right here, so Elaine is someplace else. Okay, so, alright, that's fine. So it's a lot more closer to Windhelm than I thought. Careful with what I pick up now. Huh. Bandit. I think. Another drummer rune? Raid. Shit. Yeah, it sees me. So I think after I kill Elaine is when I'm gonna break, do some ESO with my brother. Not sure if It's always hard to know exactly where. Because I don't have a lot of time, skip that. Hope I have enough carry capacity for all this. Okay, wow. Barely. Let's move on. Okay, here we go. Getting there. Okay, you know what? Maybe. This way. Shit. They had to put in Frost Troll up there. Yeah, he's coming. Ah, you know what? Totally forgot I have this. Coming around. That doesn't work. Too powerful. Run, run, run. There, come on. I'm not gonna go. Fuck, if I had a horse. Okay. I can hear it. come on, come on, please. Please. Oh no. Adhere to the wall. So he is in a Dwemer room. Someone or something sees me. Could just be like a rabbit or something. Oh! What the? You're always going to be on alert. Wow, same place where the shard is. Okay. He's aware that I'm up there now. Is the entrance down there, or? Yep. Totally knows I'm a Khajiit. Because he spots me. He's in here somewhere, along with that other piece of the shard. So you know what? I'm actually going to end it right here, guys, and at the beginning of this, and we'll pick it up next time. I'm going to do some ESO with my brother. Thank you guys so much for watching. I know it didn't seem like we really accomplished a lot. It was a lot of stalking, the stalking of Nelsine, and then the stalking of these bandits. So I'm sorry for that, but this is just how it goes when you play a stealth character. Okay, so, and it's going to be a lot more slow burn, like I said, at the beginning of all this, than my Archmage Falagar character. So that's it. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.